Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Thursday, SpaceX launched more astronauts with the launch of the Crew 6 mission.
2, 1, engines full power, and liftoff of Crew 6, go Dragon, go Falcon.
The booster which launched this mission, B1078, then landed successfully for the first time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions.
Stage 1 landing burn.
And there we heard the call out indicating that landing burn.
Dragon, SpaceX, we have a nominal orbit insertion.
Great news there for...
SpaceX Dragon copies nominal orbital insertion.
Launch escape system disarmed.
For Dragon Endeavor.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy.
Attempting to land on our drone ship, just read the instructions.
Stage 1 landing is possible.
And there you can see on your screen, and also indicated by the cheers behind me, successful landing of this booster. Its first trip to space, and therefore its first landing.
On Friday, SpaceX launched another batch of Starlink satellites with the Starlink 27 mission.
2, 1, engines full power, and liftoff of Starlink. Go Falcon, go Starlink.
Vehicles pitching downrange.
The booster which launched this mission, B1061, then landed successfully for the 12th time on the drone ship, Of Course I Still Love You.
Stage 2 terminal guidance.
Stage 1 landing burn.
And there's confirmation that the Stage 1 landing burn has started in preparation for touchdown on our drone ship, Of Course I Still Love You.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy. Stage 1 landing confirmed.
As I'm sure you just heard and saw, Falcon 9 has
nominal
successfully landed on our drone ship, Of Course I Still Love You, in the Pacific Ocean. This marks our 176th overall landing of an orbital class rocket, including Falcon 9 and Falcon Heavy missions.
There is another launch that we can hopefully expect this coming week. The OneWeb 17 launch is currently scheduled for Thursday 9th at 7:05 PM UTC or 2:05 PM EST. Related to that Starlink launch we saw, SpaceX posted a couple of tweets. The first says, Falcon 9 launches Starlink to orbit from California, completing SpaceX's 15th mission so far this year. Then they responded with, the team is launching on average every 4 days. There was an article posted with information about SpaceX getting more launches. It says, Munich-based Rivada Space Networks, which is building a 300-satellite constellation, has ordered 12 rocket launches with SpaceX. The launches are planned to happen between April 2025 and June 2026. There was an article posted about a seat barter agreement between NASA and Roscosmos. It says, NASA is working with the Russian government to update an agreement to allow Russian cosmonauts to fly on the next 2 SpaceX crew rotation missions to the International Space Station. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a view of the orbital launch site. Work on installing the orbital launch mount shielding has been continuing. There was recently a Marine Safety Information Bulletin posted for SpaceX testing around Boca Chica. This MSIB is for this week on March 10th for some testing hopefully. Work has been going on with the test nose cone. The flaps for Starship 24 were seen being closed and chained. Here's a view of Starship 25, which was recently rolled back to the production site. Ship 25 was later seen rolled to Massey's test site. As we saw previously, Starship 26 was also rolled back from the launch site. It was moved into the high bay. Lifting points were seen being attached to the Ship 28 nose cone. Work has continued on Booster 7 with a HPU cover seen being replaced. As always, I have to say thank you to both Nick Ansuini and Jack Beyer for being out there filming the Boca Chica content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.